Okay, this is a Viggen spinning. Uphill and realize it's like next impossible to recover. You just hold right over, it down. Nothing really happens. So what we're gonna do is gonna start some oscillations. And we should eventually get it to a point where we might recover. Right, here we go. And that's how you recover from a Viggen. In a spin in a Viggen. A lot of so-called impossible aircraft to recover, you need to start some oscillations by pitching up and down, and work constructively with it. So once it's at the peak, like, pitch, like when it's pointing up the most, put your nose down. When your pitch is pointing down to the bottom, put your nose up. The higher the sensitivity, the more effective this is. That's all I really have to say about this. Also, the Viggen is a bit weird because it has several spin modes. You can cartwheel like this. Not really doing it right now. And you can also get into inverted spin. Most planes don't really invert spin in war thunder, they're very stable. But this is one of the few planes that can do it, kinda. What the hell is this? That is not what I wanted. Shit. Recover. Yeah, some of these supersonic flight models are pretty interesting. But yeah, you generally don't want to cover in a Viggen because shit happens and you're gonna die. But this, you do actually need to use your rudder in the Viggen, unlike the Mirage. Mirage, you don't need to use your rudder, and in the Draken, using your rudder is kinda. Yeah, it kind of works, but it's not very predictable.